I'm signing the documents here. It'll go in a long procession to others in the country. Yes, I go through all the tribes, Habu. It's a beautiful day today, but sunnier. And we're lucky we had the sun on our side because it's raining. We're hoping the skies will hold up, and it did. And we managed to get this part of the processing done.
How old are you?
68.
Oh, you're older than me. I'm 18.
Okay. Oh, we're lucky with the rain, man.
Yeah.
The sun come out. I'm going to be worried about it. Well, can't have it in here. I bought a big pot full up. All the curry, but we were hoping to get into the curry.
Yeah, huh?
Hey? Nah, I'm not going in there, mate. Not in the Marae. They put the chain on, the little hammer came back down, and must have told Willie to drive out and put the chain across. Can't get in. Yeah, that's bad. That's Marae. Got a funny thing about it. You don't do that to elders like this. They just totally ignore that. Now I can rest when I go back.
And when are you going back? Tomorrow?
No, Tuesday.
Oh, Tuesday?
Yeah.
No, he's too young.
We're just signing all these people in, to get rolling, and then they'll go right through the country and add more. So that's really a special moment. It'll be continuous after, so after this I'll save the video for later. I think that's the procession all done, because we're going to stay overnight, but it doesn't appear to be the second part of the hui. Would have been tomorrow, so I'll get them to sign the documents today.